here with Buddy Blaze, and he does amazing designs for Dean Guitars. How you doing today?
I'm doing great. I'm doing great, yeah.
So what's going on with this piece of artwork right here?
This is the newest creation Elliot and I came up with, and the Dean team. We took an ML, you know, and Daryl and I were the hugest ML fans. I don't call him Dime. Dime and I were the hugest ML fans. Anyway, there's a lot of modifications on this one. Yeah, the pickup placement's different. You know, we've got the middle pickup, you know, more note definition, this and that. It's only got an accelerator, no brakes, just one knob. You know, a top mount, fully floating, Floyd Rose, it'll do anything you want it to. And, you know, some of my artwork, I designed the graphic on it, the inlays, you know. We pitched the neck 3 degrees, which raises the strings up the body, and it just plays, it's a full-on shred machine. That's what it was built for. It's what it does, it's all it does it well.
You know? How's the process of designing something like this for
you? Well, that's a good question because, you know, doing this with Elliot is a guy that owns a guitar company that actually knows guitars, which is not everybody does. And I mean, you know, no disrespect, but Elliot loves and knows guitars. He loves the Dean ML as much as I do. And, you know, he understood, I've designed a lot of famous guitars, and he understood that, you know, what I was telling him. When we took the meeting in Tampa and we, like a piece of paper sitting across the desk, go, well, Elliot, let's do this and let's do that. And he understood. You know, I was thinking, do we got to get an interpreter? And like 2 minutes in the meeting, I go, oh my God, this guy really knows his stuff. And I've known Elliot for years, and I know he loves
guitars.
It's
great to connect too, and then have the same interests and the same ideas, and then put them together and make a monster out of it.
Well, and that was the whole mission, and that's exactly what we've done. And Elliot's got a team around him because it takes a lot of guys to do this. You know, I designed this. I was in Hawaii when I designed this, and that's where I live and where my shop is. And so
beautiful Hawaii.
You're coming, so you're invited.
Yeah, I love that place.
So it was a lot of, you know, thank God for the internet. We actually have that there. And there was a lot of connections, you know, a lot of emails. And then, you know, Elliot's just got a great team. The pickups, the Blaze Bucker, they wound these in Tampa. Pat Baker, DMT pickups. And you know, I make guitars other than Dean's. And all my guitars are offered with DMT pickups from this point forward because they're so good. They're just, I mean, it's like, he's just knocking them out of the park.
So since you've been working with a lot of different companies too.
Not a lot of different companies. My company and Dean.
Your company and Dean.
Yeah.
Are they joined together at this point?
No. I mean, we're two separate companies, but that, you know, you never know. It's like, you know, Dean's much bigger company than mine.
Your art is great. So that's all that matters.
Well, thank you. No, the whole thing is. Well, you know, it's a dream come true because I'm an ML player. I'm an ML fan. You know, Daryl's the one that I learned about the ML from. I saw him, you know, since he was 15 years old playing his, and obviously the Dean from Hell, you know, the history behind that. And I never lost my love for the ML. And for me to stick my name on another company's guitar, that's a huge leap of faith. And it's been rewarded. You know, the guys did a great job. And
I see your name right there.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, equal billing, you know.
That's amazing, man. Keep up the great work. We love it.
Oh, thank you so much.